all from Sweden, because they don't know anything but Sweden.
That's very true.
Yeah. So you can just say your Swedish words and they will believe you.
Hurdy, 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 hurdy. Sluta.
Sluta.
So we are at a Japanese restaurant, a new little restaurant, I guess, where we, like, 1 or 2 weeks when we got here from Weihai, we ate here for the first time. We forgot about this place, but now we're back. There's only 2 weeks left here in Weihai. Today is New Year's Eve, so we're gonna celebrate it. That's why I look like this. And I'm looking fancy. And our plan is to eat here, we're going to KTV, and then we're going out. So my best moment here in China would be all the times I freaked out with different people. When me and Nick have our childish moments, or when I freak out with my girls back in Beijing, just like, oh my god. Anyway, and my worst moment would probably have to be the day I left Beijing and I had to say goodbye to my old TTC friends. I cried, yes, I cried. And I went to Dalian on the ferry when I felt really, really seasick. And I was so about to puke right in front of every Chinese and they were like staring at me. Yeah. Back where we started, baby.
Worst moment was probably the last day in Beijing when we had to say goodbye to everyone, and maybe the one day also in Beijing when I was totally convinced that I lost my wallet, including credit cards, ID, everything, but it wasn't my washing bag. And best best moment is really hard to say. The nights at Helen's were awesome. Fooling around with all of you guys was awesome.
I guess my it's been a bit of a weird one, but I suppose one of my worst things, just purely on a technical point, has to be the milk tea I was served by. Doesn't count as tea, okay? It's a possible attempt at tea that I was served in that place. Still angry, still bitter. Overall, it's been great. Like, it's been crazy. Like, yeah, messing around with you guys, getting to see incredible places with awesome people, and yeah, just generally be able to kind of have a bit of fun and look at somewhere else outside. It's a bit like, not to say it's always been easy. Like, there have been many tough days and whatever, and quite a few moments that have really more than pissed me off, I guess. But overall, it's yeah, I wouldn't have changed that. Like, I still would have done it. So I loved it. I love you guys. So
so this is Japanese beer. Milaiko.
What's it called?
Asahi. Yeah. Asahi. If that's how you pronounce it. It's just pure and ease and drinkability.
Satin smoothness. That's pretty sexual.
Yeah. It goes ham, basically.
9 out of 10 Germans would buy this. Possibly.
Oh. It's been a pleasure.
Gambe.
Oh.
It was by accident. I went to go lower.
No, I was. Oh, we were friendly. Come to the
end. Fuck you. No, this is so awkward as a British person. I can't deal with this.
Oh, no, come on. I can make you feel better.
Okay. Wait a minute, one more pose. Okay.
Europe. Bounce.
Okay, so China. We've had our ups and downs. My best moment. No, I'm gonna give you the worst moment.
Okay.
The worst moment has not come yet. It'll be when we all separate.
Oh.
And I will be so sad.
True that.
Honestly, if it wasn't for you guys, I would probably be back home by now. All the days, and I was like, I'm out of here, forget it. You guys saved me. And the best moment was when Caroline tried to surprise Nick as he was coming down the staircase, and instead, she surprised the hell out of a Chinese man in spirit.
I totally forgot about that.
It was so funny. She thought it was me and Nick coming down, and that poor man jumped out of his seat. And that was so hilarious.
Yeah.
Yes, that's my favorite moment. And I have so many. All the craziness, all of our meetings at the table to discuss our day. So, yes, I will miss you all. Goodbye, 2013.
Thank you. what they say, cause forever I will pray.
Man.
We've just come back from our little night out to celebrate New Year's, so Happy New Year's. We are now in 2014 China time, still not 2014 in the UK yet.
It's just future shit.
Yeah, we the future.
Yeah, for real!
Yeah, it was a pretty good night, I think, wouldn't you say, Nick? You feeling it?
Tongi.
True that. I think my little resolution for the year, apart from making sure I get back to the UK and have proper fucking tea, just try and keep focused on things, but make sure I enjoy myself a bit. I'm sometimes a bit rubbish at just kind of putting my head down and just being like, work. So yeah, to enjoy it a little bit more, I think, which should be kind of cool.
How about you, Nico?
Tongi. Do. Oh, well, 不会, England.
Ah, ah.
你不会?
Ah, 对.
不会.
好好, 非常好.
这是什么肉? What meat is this?
这个牛肉
Total Chinese right now.
Okay, also 2014 wird keine Ahnung. Das lass mich überraschen.
Yeah.
Tony.
So as you can see, the coming year is going to be a combination of German and Chinese phrases. So yeah. that'll be exciting for everyone who doesn't speak either language.
What is das Krankenhaus?
Wutsche Dau, man. Tat sein Haar! Tat sein Haar!
Das ist Rind, man.
Yeah.
Before we start crossing lines. I don't want to get run over the first thing
I'm or at home. Did I figure out what
the meaning of life?
Yes. Yeah. I'll be the new Buddha.
You are the meaning of life.
No, I hope I figure out what I want to do
for your
my
birthday.
Life. For my birthday? No,
for
I
real?
Want to figure out what I want to do with life. That's like deep shit.
So deep. Like, yeah.
Yeah.
That's really deep.
She take my money when I'm in need. Yeah, she's a driving friend indeed.
Oh, she's a gold digger. Way over time. That digs on me.
She take my mind.
19, she a gold.